pot smoking abuelita.
That seems oddly specific.
No,
do you know?
We don't have that.
Hello, I am Xolo Maridueña from Cobra Kai.
And I am Diego Tinoco from On My Block.
You may have seen both of our shows on Netflix.
And what you like about them completely depends on your own personal taste.
So today we're doing an experiment using mystery ingredients to make a smoothie based on how we would describe our own shows.
This is Smoothie Challenge.
Let's see. Love Triangle.
Ooh.
Well, I can say, I feel like this is a dramedy staple right here. Does your show?
Yeah, we have a few.
There's a few. I feel like our show has like some sort of trapezoid, like maybe a bit more sides. Yeah, maybe a bit more sides than a triangle.
Yeah, we got a few. We got a few.
Mr. Love Triangle, let's do it.
Let's do this. I've been in the Love Triangle every season.
It's some rite of passage.
Every season, yeah.
Every single season. There we go.
You know, luckily though, not in real life.
Okay.
I'm not a method actor.
I'm gonna start all the way over here. Red. Fake tattoos. Yeah, I had a bunch of fake tattoos this season.
Okay.
I had to be on the chair for like an hour
in
the morning with fake tattoos.
Okay.
It was like on my back,
and
my chest, and my arm. But most of the time I was wearing like a hoodie. So
I was like, you're guys, like, why are we
spending all this time on tattoos that
we're
never
not even gonna see it?
Gonna see.
There we go. Jacob, the dude who plays Hawk, he has a full back tattoo. Some chest ones as well, so this one,
so
I'll pour one out for the homies. Okay, I know what that is. Light blue, sweet.
Okay, yeah. I think both of our shows are sweet.
Yeah,
you know?
There are sweet moments for sure. This is just
I don't know, what is that?
It's some sort of yogurt.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, okay, simple enough. Apple juice, yogurt, and mystery grain.
Our show is sweet, and I will say this, we have the sweetest fans, too.
Oh, there we go!
Our fans are amazing, they're the best fans. My entire family is like obsessed with Cobra Kai.
Oh, I appreciate that. And that wasn't even on the teleprompter, guys. Diego's a nice guy.
Pot smoking abuelita.
That seems oddly specific.
No, we don't have that. No, kid, yeah, we do.
Played by Mrs. Peggy Blow, she's an amazing actress. And you're gonna see a lot of her this season. So get ready for that.
Ooh, there we go.
Ooh.
There we go.
It's a chunky one.
Yeah. Speed round, okay.
Guy who can't use the internet.
Yeah, our show definitely has that.
Oh,
our show has a couple of those guys. Dance battle. Long-standing rivalry, we got some of those.
Raunchy.
I think our show is like that raunchy, like right there. Drama.
Fight scenes.
All right,
here we go.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
More than I thought.
There we go. Okay. You know, my smoothie actually doesn't look so bad. It looks like maybe something that would be at Jamba Juice.
All right, brother. Here.
Oh, no.
Put that
Dude,
there.
Great for me.
Ooh, there we go. That's a big boy. He's making a puree. All right, salute.
To new seasons. Let's do it.
It's not terrible. Mine isn't bad, actually. It's just, there's kind of, I can't pinpoint, it kind of just tastes like a kaleidoscope in my mouth.
I can't say the same. That is one awful smoothie.
You poured a lot of whatever the mustard looking one was. Thank you for joining us on My Block.
And Cobra Kai are now streaming